Coventry goalkeeper Joe Murphy was adjudged by referee Carl Boyson to have tripped Joel Ward. Theatrical maybe, but a penalty. And Greg Halford coolly did the rest. Joel Ward's birthplace has never been an issue for Portsmouth. He's the only member of the home team born in the city. And his popularity rose in controversial circumstances. His first goal of the season came after a free kick was quickly taken. Too quickly for the Coventry defence, the home side regained the lead.